lighter on out on the brand new Lotus Emira safety car. So we're about to get our 2022 season for the Intelligent Money British GT Championship underway here at Alton Park. Sean Valve in the Audi, Richard Neary in the Mercedes on the front row of the grid. Morgan Tilton and the Jeremy Gray today. Yes, he is, absolutely, as the number four Mercedes of James Cottingham goes through, so that's another place lost for Sean Bowles, who I think was put up a little bit with the initial contact on the approach in towards what was Alton corner, and then from there was just making sure that he was treading gingerly and was maybe trying to feel whether there was any damage to the car. It's Richard Neary that leads the way, and they head round through Britain's for the first time, and it is the 2019 champion, Graeme Dayton, returning to the series, who's there in second position. I think the problem for the Audi, I'm afraid, is losing more places, Chris.
Thank you.
fantastic battle for the lead of GT4 as well. It's not a great deal that Reggie Hendrick has got, is it, between himself and the Audi?
So he was never worried it was a huge problem. There you go, just fuel. So that car, absolutely fine in the race. The race leaders still grouped together up here. Then they come over the hilltop now, and it's closer than ever this time. So Richard Meary gives Lara the nerves here. He's got a former champion breathing down his neck in the RJM. McLaren just behind him, and Morgan Tilbrook as well. One, two, three, all together. Slightly out back to Peter's men, who are still nose to
tail. Look how camber it is.
James Cottingham car just ahead of C. And then still running in sixth place, slightly lonely at the moment, is the pole sitter, number 22, Sean Bell from the Audi. Fantastic fight for the lead of the race, isn't it? Richard Meary having to stick his elbows out and try and hang on to the lead of the 2019 champion. Third in the series, Scottish Friday.
Thank you.
put two wheels onto the curbs, onto the glass, and the fabulous orange and black machine, which runs third in GT4, they survived.
That was a classic Alton move. I was in. Set him up, got into Lodge.
Yeah.
And then he came.
Thank you.
that move was a deal hitting a dollar short.
Yeah.
That was a bit opportunistic. That was a bit opportunistic, wasn't it?
Oh, yeah, he's not crashing, is he? Yeah.
Six sounds exactly like that.
No, but it was... You got to get a video lap here, so it's good. You want me to find a little back here? Can I go down here? Okay.
No, I'm on the inside.
Drop this post right here. Yeah.
Jensen's car was taken out.
Yeah, I heard, aye. I don't know. Go on YouTube.